Hi, welcome to part 10 of my Grey Knight Space Marine armour build. This part is how I made the vents for the backpack. I've decided to omit the tracing out, the cutting out and the cleaning up of the parts, so I'll jump straight into assembly. So, let's take a look. To make the lower vents, I began by gluing the large upper and lower pieces into place. The last piece needed a bevel cut into one edge. Then was glued into place. Finally, the last side was added. Began construction of the upper vents by gluing all the sides together first. glued the middle seam together. Lastly, the back section was glued into place. Now the vent is together, I removed any excess foam. To make the lower edge of the vent, I joined it together to make a loop. Then glued it into position. I then removed any excess glue. And gave the piece a sanding. Thank you. Next, I made the pipe that attached to the upper vent. And glued it into place. To make the panels that are on the side of the backpack, I added a layer of foam to the panel to get the required thickness. Final assembly by adding the panels to the sides. Then the lower vents were added. Finally, the upper pods were glued into place. And now the backpack is complete. Well, I hope you enjoyed this one. Next week I'll be working on the internal skeleton of the suit and to work it up into making an actual wearable outfit. So, I'll see you next time.